Well, gyms were supposed to reopen today, but Governor Doug Ducey extended the statewide closure in an effort to slow the spread of COVID-19. But still, many gym owners are feeling the financial strain, which is why one yoga teacher in the Valley is going digital. Team 12's Jen Wall shows us how.
A yoga studio lobby sits quiet while the coronavirus in Arizona is anything but.
And this is yin yoga.
Posing and posturing here has been on pause since March.
You know how everything was sort of spinning out of control and every day we were just like, oh my God, what's happening?
But instead of completely shutting down, next door neighbor Avi sharing how Ironwood Yoga Studios owner Leah Bosworth wasted no time going digital.
Nice straight legs. Exhale.
Pivoted within 2 days and we started figuring that process out.
Classes shifting online. Teachers share them virtually on YouTube.
Our classes have been fuller than ever and have, you know, pretty much maintained the level that we had before all this started.
Yogis practice from anywhere, really. But even though stretching goes beyond studio doors,
what is kind of a backbend shape,
business hasn't been easy.
Financially, the impact has been pretty dramatic.
Bosworth relying on a disaster relief grant, family, a patient landlord, modified pricing to keep moving.
I call it the Ironwood blend.
She's grateful for supportive members too.
Didn't skip a beat and they just, you know, came along with me and I'm gonna get emotional.
Emotions understandable as Ironwood Yoga Studio stretches its resources
to maintain our overall health and well-being
until they can move beyond the screen and back into the studio. Jen Wall, 12 News.